Hello everyone, welcome to our class of Saraswati English Academy. Bhadrajun. This is our class 8, chapter 2nd, and our subject is manners. So this is our subject maths, chapter 2nd. एंड एक्सरसाइज 2.2 पार्ट 2 इससे ठीक फर्स्ट वीडियो में मैंने आप लोगों को 2.2 के फर्स्ट और सेकंड क्वेश्चंस करा दिए थे. आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.2 इन आवर अर्लियर वीडियो. एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टार्ट विद आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3rd व्हिच इज द बेस ऑफ एन आइसोसेलस ट्रायंगल इज 4/3 सेंटीमीटर. The base of an isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle is 4/3 centimeter. Is 4/3 centimeter. The perimeter of the triangle is 4 whole 2/15 centimeter. The perimeter of the triangle is. The perimeter of the triangle is. The perimeter of the triangle is 4 whole 2/15 centimeter. What is the length of either? What is the length of either of the remaining equal sides? Either of the remaining equal sides. The base of an isosceles triangle is 4/3 centimeter. Our base is 4/3 centimeter. The perimeter of the triangle is 4 whole 2/15 centimeter. What is the length of either of the remaining equal sides? Here we are seeing this is our triangle ABC, whose two sides are equal. First one is AB, second one is AC. This is X. If we will consider it as X, and this one also X, and base is given as, the base is 4/3 centimeter. Then what is the length of the either remaining side? Now perimeter. What is perimeter? Perimeter is the sum of all sides. Means perimeter is AB plus BC plus CA. Perimeter is AB plus BC plus CA. Okay, perimeter is sum of all sides, which is AB plus BC plus CA. AB plus BC plus CA. Okay, so here perimeter is, what is perimeter? Perimeter equals to AB plus BC plus CA, which is equals to 4 whole 2/15. So our AB is X plus BC is also X plus CA is AB plus AB is X plus BC is 4/3 and CA is also X. Now this is equals to 15 for the this is our, what is this? This is mixed fraction. 15 for the 60, 60 plus 2 is 62, and 62/15. This is equals to 62/15. This is equals to 62/15. Okay. So now
is this 4 upon 3, 2x plus 4 upon 3 plus 62 upon 15, 2x plus 4 upon 3 plus 62 upon 15, then our 2x equals 262 upon 15 minus 4 upon 3. This is equal to, what is the LCM of 15 and 3? Here we are given two numbers, one is 15, second one is 3. And if the smaller number, if the greater number comes in my table as the smaller number, here smaller number is 3 and greater number is 15, we will count table of 3. 3 will be 3, 3 to the 6, 3 to the 9, 3 to the 12, 3 5 to 15. Here we are seeing 15 is coming in the table of 3. Hence, 15 is coming in the table of 3, and 15 is coming in the table of 3. Hence, LCM of 3 and 15 is 15. So, here, 15 is divided by 15, we will get 1, and when 1 is multiplied by 62, it will be 16. Minus. When 15 is divided by 3, then it will give us 5. We will count the table of 3 and 15. 3 by the 3, 3 to the 6, 3 to the 9, 3 to the 12, 3 5 to the 15. Now we will get 5. Now we are getting 5. And when 5 is multiplied by 4, 5 is the 20. Then this is equal to 20. And now this is equal to 42 upon 15. So here, 2x equals to 42 upon 15, then what will be our x? 2x equals to 42 upon 15, then our x equals to 42 upon 2 into 15. What is this? 2 to the 4 to the x equals to 21 upon 15. X equals to 21 upon 15. This is our x, which is equals to 21 upon 15. Okay. So here we are getting x equals to 21 upon 15. This is equal to 21 upon 15. This is our equals to 21 upon 15. Hence the length of either of the remaining equal sides. Length of either of the remaining equal sides is what is 21 upon 15. Okay. So now we will go for our question number 5. Our question number 4 is, And our question number 4 is,
So our 2x is equal to 42 upon 15. Now our x is 2 is multiplied over this. यहाँ 2 का multiply हो रखा है. जब इधर दूसरी साइड में जब ये जाएगा तो divide में आता है multiply से तो वो transfer करते हैं multiplication को तो divide आता है. तो x equals to क्या 42 upon 2 into 15. 2 से ये 2 बन गया 2 into the 5 2 into the 4 2 बन गया 2. तो ये x equals to आ गया 21 upon 15. Our x is 21 upon 15. Hence x is equal to 21.15, here also 21.15, and answer of this question is either of, what is the length of either of remaining equal sides? Length of either of remaining equal sides is 21.15. Okay. Let's start question number, which is question number 4.
You can comment below.